histories can never be changed or destroyed. Sacrifices that our freedom fighters made for this beautiful nation can never be ignored. Victory to you, victory to you. India is always unique, that is well known for its secularism, as people of different religion, race, skin color, region, culture, and a people with different linguistic background lives in this beautiful nation. If an Indian does not reside or hold a place in the heart of others, he is never an Indian. If a Muslim does not reside in the heart of Hindus, he is never an Indian nor a Muslim. If a Hindu does not hold a place in the heart of Christians or Muslims or Sikh or Jain or Buddhist, then he is not an Indian nor a Hindu. We as a proud Indian citizens should teach our children to be secular and respect all religion as well as people, be it rich or poor, big or small, young or old, watchman or chairman. We should treat people equally irrespective of their backgrounds. The true unity can only be seen in the grief and the debris of today's youth. Let's proudly hand over our legacy to our future generation with pride and love. Stop hating and spread love. My dear brothers and sisters, wishing you all a very happy Independence Day. Jai Hind.